very same lawmakers will hear the harrowing testimony of a young girl, a victim of violent persecution and repeated rapes.
In the Middle East who are looking to us.